see a chapel.
I can use the elevator to reach Delilah up in the throne room. I'll have to reach the security room to restore electricity to the tower and get the elevator working.
Thrice. That's the part I always mix up. Tap the whalebone thrice, not twice.
Dear.
The sound they make hitting bottom. So delicate, so fine.
The old woman we pushed off the roof cared more about these dishes than she did her own rotten.
We don't stand to check with
both sides, but you're going first!
Strange how it moves. Like a man, but not like a man.
Oil runs through its veins, rendered from the fat of leviathans from the deep, icy waters.
It has nothing to do with our mistress's magic. Not touched by the void at all. Could we make one of bones, I wonder? Like the Gravehounds.
Delilah could, with Brianna's help. She was always oh so clever with the bones of things.
Yes, but Brianna's dead. Now there's room for another.
Playback indicates criminal profile.
You should have stayed in your boring little world. Machines digesting oils from the great leviathans of the deep.
We should see who tampers with the dead metal things.
I'll be dead! You monster! I want you to bleed!
You don't stand a chance anyway!
How do you want to die? Paint my nails red with your...
Someone's burning whale oil again. Curious, who would want the stink in the light?
If that doesn't do it, then I've got no idea how to fix it.
Go no fire!
You don't stand a chance anyway. Your skull into a very fine powder and drink it with tea. Now I'll be here.
You don't stand up while you're pushing.